Hello! In this video, we will look at converting radian angles without pi into degree measure using pi radians equals to 180 degrees property. Since we need to convert out of radian measure, we want to set up this ratio so that radians are in denominator. Let's divide this side by pi radians. Whatever you do to one side, we have to do the same thing to the other side, so pi radians. And we get something divided by itself, we get a 1 equals to 180 degrees out of pi radians. And this is the ratio we are going to use. In this problem, we need to convert this angle into degree measure, and we have 0.785 radians. In order to convert this out of radians, we need to multiply it by 180 degrees out of pi radians. 0.785 radians is out of 1. Radians and radians will cancel, that was the whole point. So we get 0.785 times 180 degrees out of pi. In numerator we have 0.785 times 180, and the product is 141.3 degrees out of pi. So 141.3 divided by pi will give us about 44.977, and 141.3 divided by 3.14 is exactly 45. Now the reason these two answers are not exactly the same is because pi is never ending decimal of 3.14159265 4, and it keeps on going forever. The more you round off pi, the more your answer is rounded off. But for the purposes of this example, let's say 141.3 divided by pi. Usually we use measure of 3.14 for pi, and get the solution for this is about 45 degrees. And this will be our solution. That's all.